wonderful tea party.
I love it. And I love the colors. It's so beautiful.
See, what's your favorite color, Leah?
Pink.
Pink and
purple.
And we thought of you, and that's the only reason why we were doing this. This is beautiful. And you have your tiara and everything, and you look beautiful. We have to do this again. We really do. The next time I come into town, we will do it again.
I think that would be a fabulous idea. How about you? You're going to remember this for the rest of your life, aren't you?
Stop, Franklin. He's being the photographer. Too much. The tea is delicious, though.
I think I'll add some more to our pot.
Okay. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Would you like to have another sandwich? Because we almost finished with the banana bread. It's almost ready. So we'll have some banana bread. Okay? Is that all right? Good. So next time we'll have a bigger party, okay? And invite some people. We'll send out invitations and everything. About how many people you think we should bring or send invitations out to? Thank you so much.
Very welcome.
How many people you think we should send for to come?
Who do you want to come to your tea party?
Hell
no. What do you mean?
No. We got to make up invitations and everything so we'll have it. So you got to tell me what we're going to do and what we're going to have and everything. I think that's such a good idea.
Can I move your chair in a little bit?
That's good. That's good. Thank you so much. I appreciate that.